नमस्कार दोस्तों, स्वागत है आपका क्लोजर टेक में। सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मेरी चैनल को और बेल आइकन दबाइए लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी न्यूज़ सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हेलो यूट्यूब, माय नेम इज़ सौरभ एंड यू आर वाचिंग टू क्लोजर टेक। सो सम ऑफ द सब्सक्राइबर्स वर टॉकिंग अबाउट द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो दैट डू रिकॉर्ड अ वीडियो इन इंग्लिश। सो आई डिसाइडेड टू रिकॉर्ड अ टेक न्यूज इन इंग्लिश। सो लेट्स
So guys, the first news is about the Samsung. Samsung is going to launch two new smartphones which will blow your mind this month. The first one is the Samsung J7 Max, which is powered by the MediaTek P20 Helio processor. This is a very bad processor in the market right now. It is offering on about 17,990, which is a price bracket. So it's quite good range. And it has 4GB of RAM powered by the 32GB of internal storage, which has a dedicated microSD slot, so you can power it about 128GB externally. It has a 13MP of the back camera and 13MP of the front camera, so it's good that both of the camera are similar. The next phone is about the J7. The J7 Pro is powered by the Exynos 7870 processor, which has a 4GB of RAM and has a 64GB of internal storage, which has 5.5-inch Quad HD display. It has a 3600mAh battery, which Samsung claims that will work full day, I mean 24 hours. So let's check out that if it will work or not. It will be available in the market by the mid of July or ending of the July. So let's check it out that what will do this and what would Samsung do in the market. The next news is about the HTC U11, which is going to launch in next 2 days, I mean on Monday or I mean on Sunday. The price bracket is of 51,990. So it is basically compared with the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus and the Sony Xperia ZX Premium. So guys, the reviews are coming out day by day and the specification is being leaked that it has Snapdragon 835 processor. So it's the best in the class and it is the new processor. So we check it out that how it works. The processor is also on the OnePlus 5. The same processor is also on the OnePlus 5. So basically they are no comparison with that. But the OnePlus 5 is comparatively cheap than the HTC U11. So it's a basically flagship killer in the market. So let's check it out what happens when U11 is in the market after 2 days. Next news is about the Micro Max. Micro Max has launched the cheapest smartphone, which is Bharat 2. It has managed to sell 5 lakh units in just 50 days. Yes guys, I have also shocked after listening to this news that it has sold almost 5 lakh units in 50 days. So the phone is very cheap and it's about 3500 rupees. It has a 512MB of RAM. It has a 4GB of internal storage, which is powered by a Spreadtrum processor. It has a dedicated microSD slot, which is up to 32GB, so it's quite less. And that's a main thing which is I'm going to talk about. It has a 4G VoLTE support, so it's good. It's based on the premium networks like Jio. So people with this networks can switch on to the cheapest Micro Max phone, which is around 3,500 rupees. So guys, do take time and check it out the phone. I prefer you to buy it if you are in the price bracket of 3,000 to 5,000 rupees. Okay guys, the fourth news is about the Lenovo's Moto C. So the Moto C is going to launch on 19th of June, which is 2 days after, exclusively on Flipkart. The phone would be quite cheap a little because it has only 2GB of RAM and 16GB of storage. It has a battery capacity of 3600mAh. It is powered by the MediaTek processor, which is very cheap in the range, and it claims out that it would be a very hit in the market because the price bracket in the range is not yet fixed, but comparatively it would be around 10,000 to 12-13,000, because Moto C is very less in the specifications. So it has only 8 MP of the back camera and 2 MP of the front camera, which is okay type. So it would be very less in the price as compared to the different phones in the market like Moto G5 and Redmi Note 4 or Redmi 4, I mean. So let's check it out what happens on the 19th of June when the price is revealed on the Moto C Plus. Okay guys, talking about the last news, which is of the OnePlus 5. So the OnePlus 5 final date of release has been rumored out, which is on June 22. So guys, on June 22 there would be a blast of the OnePlus 5 in the market. So do check it out, that OnePlus 5 is going to launch in India on June 22. And the cost of the OnePlus 5 would be around 33,000 of the 6GB variant with 64GB of RAM. So different prices for different RAM and internal storage. So it is around the 8GB of RAM with 128GB of storage, which is priced at 37,999, which is converted to 38,000. So do check that out guys, and the production is already started. So on 22 June it will be finally released in India. So guys, do hit that like button if you like this video and comment down below that should I continue in English or मैं हिंदी में बात करूँ. आप मुझे बताइएगा नीचे कमेंट सेक्शन में कि कौन सी भाषा में अच्छे से बात कर पाता हूँ. और अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो एक नीचे लाइक बटन दबाइए, और अगर आप नए हैं इस चैनल पे तो ज़रूर सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और बाजू में एक नोटिफिकेशन आइकन पे क्लिक कीजिए, जो जिससे आपको मेरे नए वीडियो के बारे में आपको जानकारी मिलती रहेगी. और 200 सब्सक्राइबर्स के लिए थैंक यू. गुड डे.